out to the vote. Because for now, we are confronted with a situation where the lives are being taken.